And what's better than a good breakfast? A good breakfast for a cause. HopeWorks held its annual Morning of Hope breakfast at the Woodland Hills Event Center this morning. The meal featured special guest Bill Strickland. Strickland was recently appointed by President Barack Obama to the White House Council for Community Solutions. He's also the author of the inspirational book, Make the Impossible Possible. HopeWorks is a local non-for-profit designed to help the poor through outreach programs.